This is the M70 oil press. It's made in Wisconsin, and we're pressing canola right now, canola seed. We've got farmers in northern and southern Wisconsin growing canola to run their tractors, feed their beef cattle or pigs, and heat their shops and houses. You get about 2.5 gallons of oil per bushel of canola. There you can see our canola moving down. There it is. Chippewa Valley Alternative Energy. StartSomewhere.co. You can adjust the speed and select a nozzle that gives you optimum oil output.